I'm Dr. Himangini Shah, a consultant at the Goa Medical College. This calligraphy workshop has been a wonderful eye-opener for us because we learned about the technical aspects of the art. But what I realized is it's got a lot of structure as well as a lot of creativity. So as a doctor, I feel it would really help different kids like this hyperactive disorder kid to settle down. It could be a great stress buster for our new generation who's got a lot of anxiety.
I remember Achyut Palav coming to our college in 2007, and that time we were just new to calligraphy and we didn't have any idea what it would be. But Achyut Palav made it so interactive and so much fun that we all enjoyed. It was no more stress for us, and we played with color, spilled water here and there, and it was really magical.
Yeah. वर्कशॉपाक उपाटतो असो प्रतिसाद गोंयकारांनी दिलो. विद्यार्थी धरून ज्येष्ठ नागरीक मेरेन ह्या वर्कशॉपांत सहभागी जाले. ह्या वर्कशॉपांत सुंदर अक्षर कशी निर्माण जाता, ताची निर्मिती कशी जाता, वेगवेगळे स्ट्रोक्स, मागीर द फ्लो पेनाचो एंगल कशें धरप, पेन हातांत बेजिकली कशें धरप, हाचें शास्त्रोक्त शिक्षण आमकां पालव सरान दिलें.
मला आधी माहिती नव्हतं कॅलिग्राफी काय. त्यानंतर मग मी आले आणि मग मला शब्दांमध्ये जे काय असतं, म्हणजे ग्रेस जो दिसला, त्यात मला इंटरेस्ट जाणवायला लागला. मी अजून त्याच्यामध्ये अजून इंटरेस्ट घ्यायला लागले आणि मग मजा पण यायला लागली काम करण्यात, आणि मग अजून उत्साह वाटतो.
मला कॅलिग्राफी क्लास खूप आवडला. माझ्या अक्षर पहिले खूप खराब होतं. मला टीचर पण सारख्या म्हणायच्या, फ्रेंड्स पण म्हणायचे. पण इकडे आल्यापासून माझं थोडं थोडं अक्षर सुधारतं आहे आणि मला आवडलं. आणि आमचे सर पण आम्हाला खूप चांगल्या प्रकारे शिकवतात. त्यांचं शिकवण्याची पद्धत पण मला खूप आवडली.
आय हॅव बीन वॉन्टिंग टू लर्न कॅलिग्राफी. आय एम फ्रॉम मुंबई. इन मुंबई आय कुड नेवर गेट टाईम बिकॉज वेल आय वॉज वर्किंग फॉर इन्कम टॅक्स. बट हिअर इन गोवा इट हॅज बीन अ व्हेरी व्हॉट शुड आय से अ व्हेरी हॅपी अँड ब्युटिफुल एक्सपिरियन्स टू learn about calligraphy.
I always wanted to learn calligraphy, although I'm old enough to do it now at home. I'm a homemaker. I'm at home looking after the children. So I do have learned so much because they are doing, I used to see my daughter do it. So I always wanted to practice that A, but I never could get to sit and write that A, you know, but now that I have learned it.
From calligraphy, it's not just the art of writing. I got to know another human being who is so down to earth, who is so humble, despite all his many achievements worldwide. I think that is the take-home message for us. Not just art, but also humility. Need of the hour for today.
Improved my concentration. It has introduced me to a new world of art. I thank sir for all he has done for me and for introducing me to this wonderful world.